Sure do.
You're standing in it.
Oh, yeah?
You didn't come here to see one James Patterson, did you?
How do you know?
You look like the type. Well, you can tell him for me. He's going to be the death of this town. He's going to ruin a piece of American history.
Jimmy?
You remember Daddy Wilson?
Johnny Wilson? No.
That's me. I was middleweight champion of the world, 1920.
Middleweight champion of the world?
That's right.
That's great.
Thank you.
On account of being a do-gooder, he brought these kids out here from Los Angeles. Said they were sick, emotionally sick. You know what that means? But if Los Angeles don't want them, why should we want them? God damn it!
Goddamn criminals, come around here again and I'm... Well, I guess you've seen for yourself. That window cost me $30.
I remember the night and the Tennessee walls. Now I know just how much I have lost.
Hey!
Yes, I lost.
Hey, listen! Where's Jimmy? Doesn't he stay with you?
Can we have a piece of ass?
Are you sure you know what to do with it?
Yes.
What are you doing?
Yeah. You don't want to do it. Push down.
Stole my sweetheart from me. What the hell was that?